All right, we are back for the final episode. I'm hoping for real this time. Final episode of The Wollies. I'm your host, the Loneliest Wolf, and we're doing the Loneliest Wolf plays. And last time we were on here, wrecking shop, wrecking house with the warriors. What's his name? Cyrus got shot, and the warriors were pinned for the shooting when it wasn't really the warriors. I already saw this, but I'm gonna let y'all see it again.
Right.
This is the guy who shot him. An asshole. And crazy. Mainly crazy.
Well,
two-bit outfit almost got him, but they bopped their way past. We can make him at the 96th Street station. Patrick's probably crawling with cops.
They're trying to rack up every gang in this town.
Yeah, me and you included.
So how come you're so happy about this?
Because I'm having a good time.
The rogue.
Let's go!
He's, like, stupid. He's so dumb. So dumb, so dumb, so dumb, so... So,
how much longer we gotta wait? We might be here forever. I'm sick of waiting for trains.
Sick of waiting for trains.
Okay.
Swan doesn't give a fuck. Swan's like, shut the fuck up, man.
Go!
Murdered that guy, man. No reason that Vermin needs to be murdered.
Where are they?
This ain't good. I was just like, yeah.
Maybe we better take off. Yeah, right.
Don't even talk, they just... Oh, shit.
Move!
These whips just
Move!
Don't give up!
Get moving!
Bombs. Oh shit, I was about to say, oh shit, they're right behind us. Oh, they are right behind us. Oh shit. They can run fast as fuck. They're running faster than us. The baseball furies.
Hurry up! Hurry up!
I am running. Oh shit, they jumped just like I am.
Oh man, we're gonna get wrecked! Oh man, we're gonna get wrecked!
Oh shit! I was like, oh, this is it. This is game over. I'm dead.
Oh man, we're gonna get wrecked!
Oh fuck, I am about to get wrecked. They're not behind me. Oh!
Come on, Swan! Make it!
Thanks, guys.
I'll catch up with you later!
Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Oh, I made it! that was it. I thought that was gonna be game over for me. Oh, shoot! They're right behind me. They're right behind me. Yeah, bitch. You guys are bitches. That was going bad.
Look.
Those whips are still on your tail.
Come on, man. Come on, stop chasing after me. Stamina for days. Stamina for days. Yep. I can't catch this with the warriors.
Snow, with me.
God, they're chasing and chasing. Oh, fucking trails. I keep forgetting this game has the trails on.
I can't make it!
Good. I'm sick of running from these wimps.
You wanna go?
I'll shove that bat up your ass and turn you into a popsicle.
Oh, yes, dude.
Rise and shine.
Yeah, man, thanks a lot. It's done.
I'm gonna wreck you up.
And then I proceed to take the bat and shove it up his ass like a popsicle.
These freaks are pissing me off.
Then let's do something.
Yeah, swan is shit on you.
Just stay there, man. We gotta help them take those freaks apart.
Hey, y'all. Hit him. Stop hitting me.
tell everyone who did this to you!
You don't want to get up, buddy.
This is the last guy that's coming. Get up.
I'm gonna tear you apart.
Feel the pain. Feel the pain. Breaking across my knee.
Shit. I figured they were wimps.
Is it still there? Yeah. Yeah. Get the hell out of here. Let's go. Go. I like three bats, like tied together to make one super bat. Kicking the shit out of me. He's hitting me with his three bats.
Here she comes!
Oh god. Thank you, hit him.
Take him out.
Oh god. You out too. Yeah. No, Ajax.
You feeling all right, lady? You need a little help or something?
Why don't you sit down? Keep me company.
Whatever you say, lady. We ain't got time for this right now. Come
on,
go. There's plenty of women back home.
Yeah, we gotta go.
All of you would just go with the faggot.
No, there's the entire city is after us. From, like, cops to gangs. We need to go.
I bet the chicks like all those muscles. You want to show me how you play with the chicks?
Yeah. She set him up.
Say how I play.
Hey, not so rough. Come on. We'll get it on.
You don't get it. I don't like it rough.
Your nights in the park are over for a while, honey. You're under arrest.
Hey, lady. Come on, lady.
Kiss my
hey,
ass.
You can't do this to me. Let me out of this. You hear me? You don't want to play around with me.
And he's done.
Fucking wimp.
Yep. Ajax is gone.
Hey.
And number three.
You better go back and look out for him.
He saved my ass lots of times. I owe him.
Okay. I'll go look for the others.
Oh, they got him.
Hey, what do we got here, huh? One of the tough guys from the Bronx?
Yeah, he's tough. Real tough.
We're gonna just let him go. Best if we don't get involved with that. If we can't just leave him behind, he's gone. He's gone. we're not going to even try. Like, beat the shit out of like 18 guys, two cops as their friend handcuffed, and we went through the entire game where it's just like, handcuffed. I'll just come back and get you like 3 minutes later. We're like, not this time.
Where's everybody?
Looks like we're the first ones here. We're just gonna have to wait. They'll show up.
And Lizzie's.
Ooh, looks like something else showed up.
Hey, no.
Hey, now look at what you find here in the big city.
Hey, you guys.
No.
We ain't got time.
Are you kidding? Time is what we got plenty of.
No. No. Your penises are gonna get you in trouble.
Hi.
I don't want to beat the shit out of women.
You know, you all are the first friendly faces we've seen all night.
Hey, that's the way we are. Let's party a little. Get something going.
No. They're obviously a gang. All the gangs are freaking trying to come after you.
When I was fighting that girl at the club, I didn't know whether I wanted to...
Hey, little man, wanna dance?
Tiger, you're threaded nice. You got a real...
Hey, don't sweat it, sugar. You'll loosen up when the party gets hot.
No, I want out.
Come on, little dude. Have some
all right,
fun, man.
The little dude's got
check
moves.
Out all
that
of
did,
these
man.
Girls.
You can
have any oh. Of them.
You don't want to dance with me? What kind of dude are you?
I don't feel like dancing, okay?
Yeah, come here.
Kissing and dancing opens up doors. Life lessons for you guys.
What's your problem? Don't you dig
shit? It's about to get real. All of the health and shape I can get. Things are about to go down. I can feel it in my bones.
How much longer are we gonna hang around here?
Huh? What's your hurry? We just got here.
This is great. Really, really great.
Really need to get out of here. I like... Come on, this is like obviously a setup.
We gotta be getting back to Union Square. They're gonna be worried about us.
Yeah, sure, in a minute. We'll break the edge.
Hey, man, go find your old woman. Yo, man, quit fucking, all right? We're trying to get to know each other. Listen, man, fuck off. I'm getting busy here.
Come on.
Shit, man, that's it. I ain't bothering with you no more. Get lost.
Oh, God, we're gonna beat the crap out of us.
Something wrong, man? Why don't you get yourself a chick?
Because they're gang. And they're just gonna wreck us, man.
Look, man, take your pick. There's tons of wool here, all right? Get out of here. Holy shit, man, I can't take this. Let's just pretend he ain't here.
The guys that shot Cyrus?
Shit, the chicks are packed! The chicks are packed! Shit, that bitch locked it!
Hey,
we gotta bust it down!
This is for Cyrus!
Lizzie, don't show what you got anyway!
Oh, God. Woo-hoo!
Just that type of pussy! Get out of the way!
Hold me, warrior!
Out of the way! Oh, God. Didn't think that was, like, a little bit suspect. Not even a little bit.
They think we shot Cyrus. What are you talking about? I don't get it. They think we shot Cyrus. Every gang in the city must be looking for us.
Yes.
Shit.
We're not going to be able to make it back.
We're going to make it back. We came this far, and we're going to go the rest of the way. Let's go to Union Square, okay? We
gotta tell the Vermin got his ass crushed by a sub. Or by a sub, wow. A subway train.
Hey!
Where's the fox?
Fox got crushed.
That's all I know.
No, you saw, hey, you saw Fox get fucking crushed by a train.
I don't like the way you live. You know, you're part of everything that's happening tonight, and it's all bad.
Hey, wait! Wait!
No. I'm not waiting. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh dear.
Fox is gone. Where's Ajax?
Cops got him.
Oh, Jesus!
I bet he went out swinging.
See those dudes over there?
The punks.
They're after you.
I know they're on my ass. But now they know I know it.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
Come on.
You just in the way, just causing trouble.
Hey, wait a minute. That's the men's room. I can't go in there.
Yes, you can. Get in there. Like some magical force field or some kind of like protocol that's gonna make your head blow up if you walked inside.
Now!
I just wanna fight? Let's go!
Give me some, man!
God!
Just stay there, man!
Oh, you are fucking dead. Oh! I got you.
You sure are shit-crossing out here! And I won't stop!
Go home and change your diaper, bitch!
Oh! Oh god, he just like broke my spine or something. I don't even know what that was. Oh, no, I don't-
What's your excuse? Retard of yours, motherfucker!
I got it.
Yeah! That's right!
fucking, I gotta protect the chick too?
Oh shit,
girl. Where the fuck is she? Where the fuck is she? Don't get in the way. Bitch, don't get in the way.
What do you got?
Look at him! Look at him!
Yeah!
God,
dude. I'm sick of this!
God damn. Breaking everybody's body. Trying to get the hell out of here.
What about our patrols?
So far, nothing. But we've got somebody here you ought to talk to. He says he saw who shot Cyrus.
Oh my god!
He was gonna run the whole.
Her face is wrecked. I didn't.
Cyrus was right about one.
Not mean.
It's all out there.
To get her face punched in.
Figure out a way to go steal it.
Sounds great. Now all we gotta do is figure out what's worth stealing.
Like, wow. That I feel kind of bad. I didn't mean for her to get her face hamburger meated. Oh my god, it's so amazing. Isn't it strong and everything? So they're like, it's all like dirty and freaking. Got crap in there. No. Don't do that.
Let's go get breakfast or something.
We need to get off.
Come on, this way.
Like, we don't need to get jumped. Come out to play. I think this is it, guys. Last but not least, I think this is the final mission. 18. 18. We made it. We made it. Oh god, we made it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, we made it home.
This is what we fought all night to get back to. Come on, let's go.
So unhappy, he's just like...
Right on their ass.
Just can't just leave us alone, man.
Move! Run, you shit! Don't trip, fucker!
Really? Really? Do it. Really? That switch of buttons on me? That switch of buttons on me.
Shit, I hope you fall!
This part in the movie is terrifying. It's like so, it's not really terrifying, it's like creepy.
Warrior, come out to play. Warriors, come out to play.
Everybody packed.
Supposedly during that part, everybody like stayed away from the actor who did that. Like they stayed away from him the entire time. What's his name? Terry Mikos, I think his name is. They stayed away from him, or Mikos, something like that. They stayed away from him like the entire time like, after he did that, they were just like, that was really weird, dude. He was like, oh, I thought it would be, like, no, they're like, we're creeped out by you now. You need to, like, give us a few and we'll talk to you again. Because apparently he's, like, a really nice guy. But that was really, really jarring for him.
When we see the ocean, we figure we're home. We're safe.
This time, you got it wrong.
Why'd you do it? Why'd you waste Cyrus?
No reason. I just like doing things like that.
Let's do it. You and me.
Let's do it.
One on one? Yeah.
I'ma beat you.
There.
Oh, shit.
Run these losers down.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
All right. Yeah, this is my job. Rock them.
Oh,
yeah.
What the? Ow. Oh, Tommy monkey ass. What the fuck?
He's got no style. Get
the shit out of you. He knows what I would do to you. You know what I'd stop you into oblivion.
Hit him hard. Don't stop.
And I'm wrong, it wasn't Terry, Vermin was, Terry Mikos was Vermin. He was, David Patrick Kelly is this guy, Luther.
Who's the king? Me, goddammit! King Luther! Come on, boys! Come on, let's get some more!
Bullet versus a freaking bottle. Oh God, shot in the face. Aw, you got him busted in the face again.
Rogues!
Alright! Make him pay! Fuck him with
that! You ain't getting out of here! You get off!
Oh, bad.
Oh,
I'm dead. I'm dead. Swan. Swan is down.
Here's a package! Giving you a chance to get up, so come on!
Make him pay! Stop taking the shot out!
Get my back!
Come on! Shoot you full of holes, warrior!
Still shot me. Still shot me. He shot me through the wood that's supposed to protect me.
The warriors have been wasted. But this ain't no good news. The rifts got tipped off.
Yeah. I got shit beat out of me.
You're crazy! You're dead! All of you! And you...
Yeah. Punch your face in. Now you're mad. Now I have to fucking brush you in the face with glass.
Come on, warrior! Come get me up the door!
This would help. That's like sometimes arcs. His arc is his throwing arc is like really fucking deep.
Don't worry about him though.
Fucking God damn it.
That's it, folks! Revenge for Osiris!
First shot, bam.
Stop taking the fun out of me,
that.
Open your eyes, we still need you, man.
Yeah, I know, but I got, like, no cover anymore. Oh, God. Get him from back here. Awesome.
The only delay is death. I shoot you full of holes, warrior!
Oops. Just need that one extra hit. Oh, God. Oh, man. Dead.
Stop this shit. Get up.
One, two, three. Fuck. Stabbed the wrong guy. Now he has my knife. What is it? Fought our way through, like, the entire city, basically. Wait, what do you guys, what you black guys go do to us, though? Yep, yeah, it's...
Good news, boppers. The big alert has been called off. It turns out that the early reports were wrong. All wrong.
Oh, wrong.
Now for that
right.
Group out there that had such a hard time getting home. Sorry about that.
Just
I guess the
bad.
Only thing we can do is play you a song.
Our bad. We didn't mean to, like, get you killed. Or try to kill you. Maybe some of you did die. I've definitely got to say, you guys got to watch this movie. Like, this movie's so good. Fucking Warriors, man. 1979 classic movie. Since they just walked home. Fought their way and Swan got himself a girlfriend out of the crazy bride. Friggin' tried to get them killed multiple times. But not be holding their hand. I'd be like, you can go home now. Like 8 times you almost got us killed tonight. She's like, well, you know, I did help. No, what you did was almost get us killed. I find there a big difference in that. Breathe. The last of the reaching. Oh my god, this is, yes, this game is fun. This is fun. I'm gonna go back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse, because they push back Shantae Half Genie Girl. So I'm gonna do my new series, which will be like 15 minute episodes and stuff like that. Something small, bite sized. Yeah! It's hitting you. I'm just gonna hit you. I don't even care about your other guy. I'm just hitting you. Yeah, Oh, you don't throw me? But anywho, I'm gonna go back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. I might have some other stuff I'll play in between there that I'll record, and I will post on the Book of Faces, let you guys know when some stuff is going on. So thank you guys for watching. You guys are awesome. All you people who have tuned in and or are watching this recorded, which more than likely are watching this recorded. Yeah, this was the Warriors. Let me know what you guys thought. Let me know what you all, what you guys want to see me play as well, and I'll try to get hold of it somehow, some way. And, I'll try to play for you guys. I also will be doing some stuff with, the other, Wollie Moppers. Or Wollie Moppies. Other guys that, you know, I do the recordings and stuff with. Try to do some stuff with them as well. And play some games. Like, we gotta finish Tales of the Red K have to finish Tales of the Borderland. Because, you know. Yeah. I have to go. Can I skip past this? No. I gotta watch all of this. Alright. Just gonna try to get to the end of these credits. Seeing all these, like, different motion capture performers. So they did feel like they were, like, people like walking and stuff like that, which is really interesting. But this is definitely a must play for me anyway. I absolutely love this game. I'm glad I got a chance to actually play it again and play it for you guys, and I might like play through it again some other time, off the air. They had some pretty, like, awesome music in this thing too. But my game right there, Last of an Ancient Breed by Desmond Child. Yes, I like that song. I do. Here comes that sound again. Oh yeah. On wood, Pueblo Latino by the Spanish Harlem Orchestra. Triago de Toro. I don't know what that means. Or you're in love with a beautiful woman. Or if you're in lust with a beautiful woman, and then she actually happens to be a undercover cop. Who then handcuffs you to a bench so you can get arrested. Or if you're trying to help this girl get away, pop tackles you and then proceeds to murder you by throwing you in front of a train. I mean ladies, man. We would do that. We would get ourselves thrown in front of a train for you. I would I would not get thrown in front of the train. That's not cool. I don't want to die like that. Like, what if I survived by, like, some grace of the Almighty or A Almighty or whatever? I just survived. I, like, live through getting run over by train. I wouldn't have a good quality of life after that. I'd be dead. I would be dead. But I would want to be dead. But I wouldn't be. Rockstar, you did well. I wish you would come out with, like, a remake of this. Or come out with a game that's like this. Like, I love the, like, beat-em-up combat in this game. But I got my trophy. I am pleased. I am happy. And I finished this up in less than an hour. That's even more dope. So, thank you guys for watching once again. I got more bonus objectives. But thank you. I really appreciate you guys watching. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you would like me to play as well. And I'll see if I can get a hold of it. And thank you once again. This is the Loneliest Wolf signing out.